Need to enter your Apple ID and password to activate your iPhone after restore. But iTunes or iPhone says this Apple ID cannot be used to unlock this iPhone. If you forgot your Apple ID, go to apply.apple.com to recover your Apple ID. Click Forgot Apple ID or Password. Click the Look It Up link. Enter the information, click Continue. You will get your Apple ID. If you fail to get your Apple ID back, here is an amazing tool, PassFab Activation Unlocker, for you to remove the activation lock. Run PassFab Activation Unlocker on the computer. If you didn't download it, you can get this tool from the link in the description below. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Click Start. Read the agreement and click Next. It will download the Jailbreak tool for you once detected your device. Insert USB to burn the Jailbreak tool in. This will erase all data in the USB. Click Yes to continue. Once done, read the tutorial. Then restart the computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Select the USB to boot from it. Press Options. Use arrow keys to navigate to allow untested iOS, iPadOS, tvOS versions. Press Enter. Navigate to skip 11 BPR check. Press Enter. Select Back to return to the main interface. Press Start, OK, and Next. It will put your iPhone into recovery mode. Click Start. Press and hold the power button and volume down button together. Release the power button, but keep holding volume down button. Once your device is in DFU mode, it will start jailbreaking automatically. Now, restart the computer and open PassFab Activation Unlocker again. Select Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Confirm your device information. Click Start. Wait for a moment. Now, you have removed the activation lock successfully.